sister, can you tell me what happened to Caesar's song? Can you give me a reason, sir, as to why they never groan? They just moan on from tom to tom to live back out on these fields. You really fall from my hand, you're back into the dirt of this heartland. How me and my sister from Germantown will we decry? Will we meet our bed, sir, from the rock on the mountainside? We've been blown around here from town to town, just looking for a place to land, where the sun bursts through the clouds to fall like a circle of fire, like a circle of fire down the side. Even the rain, it don't come round, don't come round anymore. And the only sound at night's the wind slamming that back porch door. It stirs you up like it wants to blow you down, twisting shirt out the side, leaving all them scarecrows lying face down in the dirt of this heart. On the hill, I can hear tape deck blasting home on the range. I can see them barring choppers sweeping low across the plains. And it's me and you, Frank, we're looking for lost cattle. The hooves twisting and churning up the sign. They're riding in the whirlwind, searching for lost treasure way down south of the Rio Grande. But we're riding across that river in the moonlight, up onto the banks of this heartland. Hey, Frank, won't you pack your bags? Meet me tonight down at Liberty Hall. Oh, just one kiss from you, my brother. We'll ride till we fall. We'll sleep in the fields, we'll sleep by the rivers. In the morning we'll make a plan. But if you can't make it, stay hard, stay hungry. Stay alive if you can. Meet me in a dream of this heartland.
Come on, Ed. Let's do it.
been a hell of a 3 days. We had so much fun. It was really great to have a chance. It's great that this theater is here now in town. It's lovely to be able to come back into town and play. Well, I said Asbury was, when I first came here, I was 18, it was a little more open than the town surrounding it, you know. People sort of left you alone a little bit more. And we were here all here making our music, and we were pretty invisible, which suited us fine. You know, it was really a little bit of a taste of the city, actually. There was so many musicians here. It was a place where you could have time to find yourself and the kind of music you wanted to play. I met so many good people here. Ned Dalton, Big Danny Gallagher, Gary Talent, Southside. They're all people I met here in Asbury. You know, wrote a lot of my early work here on the beach or Big Danny's living room floor over on Cookman, Maine. And really was the seeds of the band that took us all around the world, and friendships that have really lasted me a lifetime. It's pretty amazing. So then I got a chance to watch my kids running around the theater, bringing the whole thing sort of full circle. Guess all I'm really saying is I'm a pretty lucky guy, and just glad to be here in town tonight and be able to play for you. This song was written as a goodbye song. Wrote it at a time when my life was changing and I didn't know what was up ahead or what to expect. But it was more than a goodbye song. It was a love note too. So here's one for Asbury, wishing that the best may be yet to come.